Hello friends, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Crusader Kings III. So in the last episode we won a war, we lost a war, and we had to offer a white peace. And the one we offered white peace was where we were trying to imprison our vessel. But the good thing is now we can rightfully imprison them, and that's exactly how we are gonna start this episode. So without further ado, let's get started. Imprison. Okay, 800, 1300, 1400. Okay. Yeah, we'll just take it. Time it's rightful imprisonment, so hopefully there won't be too many revolts around that. Okay, yeah, see, so far no one has come to his aid. And that's what I want to see. Where's all men at arms here? 6 months, okay, that's a crazy amount of time. Okay, select, and then we can just assign them wherever. Okay, we get a lot of prestige. It's nice. Dude is already fighting war here. Let's grab this capital real quick, and then maybe. Maybe we'll go this side. Let's see where he's going, where he's heading. Call them the war, not required though. Okay, so I need to rush. Or alternatively, I can do one more thing, which is cut here. I can say raise all here. Right, they ran away. Purpose served. I'll just disband them as soon as. Nice. So we can come here and tag them. And we have an empty council position. We have a spy master position available. Okay. This dude is really good in spying. Right, so they want to besiege our capital, which is okay. It'll take them like 8 months. So the only reason I raised that was to get a bit of buffer. Oh wow, so we get 500 renown. That's awesome. We are able to get the second one. Yeah, this is what I wanted. Now next is 2250. That's okay. Probably go this route now. We'll see. Okay, so we go then if they choose to stay. They decided to run away, we will chase them down. They shouldn't have tried to claim our title, you know. Alright, so anytime now. Nice, so we are going to enforce demand, so he is imprisoned, so be it. Good, good. We need to spend all. And the reason we imprisoned that guy was he was actually our rival and he was trying to take away our title. So we want to revoke title for sure. We will not be able to say anything now. Okay, good. I can revoke other title as well. That's nice. Yeah, I'll do that. But let's see in our court, who is there? Good power. So this guy is like good in fighting. 5, 10. Let's grab him maybe. Recruit to court. And he's already our same. Okay, find a spouse for him who is good enough. And yeah, okay. Right. Then grant them the title. Yeah, they will not accept. That's fine. Grant titles. Okay, nice. Okay, good. We can go on a pilgrimage. What do we gain by going on a pilgrimage? Yeah, let's get some piety maybe. Declare holy wars and such if we want to. And we have the money, to be honest, more than anything else. Characters. Is there any juice left in them? Possibly a bit of juice left in them. But we need to start thinking about succession now. This dude is not good enough. I need to disinherit him. Yeah. Let's look at our children. How many sons we have? And so this dude is genius. He's shy, gluttonous, greedy, charming. No, this is not done. He's genius. He's ill. Okay, and this dude has no heir for some reason. Okay, we can vassalize. No feudal obligations. Okay. Titles can be created. Kingdom of Punjab. Nice. Okay, nice. So this is the war I want to declare. Okay, so we do need right, so our Delhi is not produced. Delhi is the only one producing tax right now. We want to be able to okay, good. So money wise we are doing okay. Now we need to declare war. Oh wow, who's the steward? Much more to me, so okay, so they get all those vessels. Okay, so these dudes declared war on me earlier. I think it's only fair I give them back what they did to me. Okay, so I can imprison. Yeah, I can imprison them. I get stressed out for that. The book title. So, if I get them their claims, yeah, let's do that, right? Let's grab this entire thing. Take like so long to muster them, I don't know. Select a commander first before I forget. Let's go and hit these guys. Nice, so I got them. Right, that's what I wanted. Okay, we gain the piety as well, so we can next episode we will be able to declare. Oh nice, we imprison them directly. First demands. So be it. Suspend all. Alright. So in a month or so our little someone will lose something when someone dies, okay. Okay. Alright. Will you convert? Oh, you're already in my religion? That's awesome. Prison might succeed, okay. Initiate release. Then we cook, will not accept, pronounce claims. Okay, I think that's enough. And I can change some contract, that's nice. Here's a hook. Prison. Okay, rally the troops. I don't intend to keep you in prison, dear, but we need something that needs to settle, right? Like your conversion without gaining hook on me. Is the reason you need to briefly visit my prison and come out. How much time? Oh man, gathering takes like such a long time. Okay, good. So now I will just say negotiate release, demand conversion, can we cook, and announce claims, whatever. Okay, so we don't need to wait for 3 more months. Now let's just go and probably grab them as well. Demand payment. It's nice. They converted. Okay, catch them. War will be over immediately. Yeah. We already have 50%. All we need is okay, nice. So we caught them finally. Okay, did not complete the war for some reason. Let's go grab this. Okay, cool. For this, I can use a hook. Wait it out. Okay, so county control increased. Now let's see if there are any settlements that we control and that don't have. Yeah, okay. So probably we need to train a few commanders now. Created against us. Enforced demands. Soviet. So I can revoke title. I can negotiate your release. Demand conversion. Renounce claims. Can we cook? Do not accept. And have cold anyways. Alright friends, so that's a wrap for this episode. And good thing was we didn't lose any war like we did last time, and we were able to make up for some of the lost territory. So it was fun bringing you coverage for this one, and I hope you enjoyed this one. And if you did, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. As you can see, the channel is new and it could use all the support that you can give. And while you're at it, please just go ahead and absolutely destroy that like button as well. Until the next time, bye bye.